My name is Robert Vargas. I'm an artist based in downtown Los Angeles, but for the world. My approach to the creative side of kind of reimagining the peacock was all the colors in the peacock's logo, how I could best represent what they mean to me, and I think what they really mean to everyone that watches the network. Positivity, human first, inclusivity, and just ingenuity. I'm excited. I'm excited to get started. I have paint ready to kind of sprout out of my fingertips.
Hi, guys.
Unlike gallery work, street art really makes art accessible. So it allows for people to be able to see work who wouldn't otherwise have access to the arts. And the right mural, the right message at the right time, right location, has, I think, the ability to be able to transcend a space. One, I was really excited because that peacock is so iconic for me. I was really excited to try to reimagine how I would portray it. It's really painted from the heart. Looking at it, I think it's really exciting. It feels like you become the peacock. You become this monumental figure almost when you're standing in front of it. It feels really good. You're, you know, embraced by these colors. If it makes you smile, then I've done my job.